isn't that good either. Buzz isn't that good.
Yeah.
Well, everyone's here is decent though.
Yeah.
I really like you is fucking great.
Yeah.
Well, I guess everyone that's Tony that builds a shit ton of turrets is great, but
yeah. Especially because it's just so annoying to have to deal with.
Alright, I won't be placing the arrows.
Alright. I'm just gonna do this one back spawn and then radars. This is not the worst map in this game. The worst map is Pillared. And I'm stupid for doing that. Because I didn't disconnect at the top. Cool. Ooh. Nearly fell. That would have been bad. Now that's done, I can actually take this down.
Why'd you put a spawn back there?
Because we may need it. It's just in case, man.
Okay. Did you get the top?
Yeah, I disconnected the top, that's what I was just doing. I went up, placed a spawn, came down, and forgot to disconnect it, and broke my thing, so I had to rebuild it again.
Oh, you put a spawn on that floating thing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So that way, you know, it's still there. Alright, time for just...
Wow, I only have 4k bricks. What the fuck?
I know, right? I'll have to cut this. I don't like having this here.
What else can I cut?
The bird. On her spawn.
Bird? Oh, spawn.
Yeah, spawn. You can cut that. Trenches ain't for wusses. There we go. Cut that. Move already, thank you. Put that there. I would cut this, but it would take too much time. Dang it.
Oh, that was a nice 400 bricks. Alright. Tell Osterella to do some darts.
1 minute left. What's the block you gonna do?
What? What is he talking about?
Oh, he's still talking. He's out of blocks, I think he used it all.
Mortars.
Yeah.
Ah, it sucks. Hey, who got rid of my radar that was over there? Oh wait, no, it's just my map being crappy. Hate when that happens. Basically, for some reason, like when I accidentally hit one of my mouses and it moves my map, and then I pop back and it like readjusts itself and never shows radar. And it just annoys me, because then it looks like I don't have any radar coverage at all. But if I hit it and it pops in, then I have radar coverage.
How many fucking mortars does he have?
I don't know, find out. See? I just took a cog face to face and wrecked him in the face. Bill's gonna get me. Oh, thank you for the assist. Ow, run away. I was trying to run away so he could get some like health and ammo. But as soon as as soon as someone else places a radar, then it fixes itself. Cog left, whale, middle. Locked and reloaded. Dang, I missed him. This bad boy. Right side, right side, right side. Baby. Really? Through his legs?
Huh?
I shot a rocket and it went through his legs.
Oh.
Where you going? Aww.
Oh my god, if you don't...
Come on, Davey, let's go. That's what I thought.
Well, the box is on the side.
Yeah. He's going around trying to get a shrine, probably.
I'm not gonna chase him this time.
I'm gonna place a spawn here. I'm getting hammered, so they're probably gonna find it soon. Oh, I hear his mortars. I'm gonna go searching. Still, we are just overall winning right now. Crap, I messed up. Come on. We have a radar back here.
Been wrecked.
Wait, we are, or are you wrecked?
What?
Come on. Are we getting wrecked, or?
No, I said I wrecked because he was like running away.
Oh, good job. Also, Cog just threw in mortars and he's putting health and ammo down.
Yeah, do you know where he is at?
No, but I was searching. I think they are.
Wait, he threw it down, but no mortars came down. I think we're good.
They're probably coming. Because I'm fairly certain they are all the way back behind.
Oh my fucking god, dude. Fucking EU isn't building health and ammo.
Oh,
I love True Grit.
Get out of my way.
Supply drop T-minus 60 seconds.
Oh man, they found out. The good thing is my radar is over by their second cube, while if my spawn is in the mountain. Yeah, I know where his radar. Yeah, they're final and their spawn. Combination of both.
Yeah. Fucking Christ.
No, that's just usual. Oh, I mean, you know what I think? I think he placed him.
All right.
Oh, come on, game. I didn't even move.
Oh, well, is a bullet train, that's good. Oh, clutch plays.
Venny with the clutch grab. 3, 2.
Yeah, did it sound like Bill held an ammo?
3, 2, 1. I'm gonna watch you grumble. Hit it, sweetheart. No. I gotta get back there.
This guy built fucking health and ammo. What the bitch?
Their cog is gonna get our very back spawn because he's a cog wheel. Odd. No, I'm dead. No. God. Aw, man.
What is he doing up there?
Who? The cog?
Yeah.
He was getting the spawn I placed. I spawned right on as soon as he destroyed it. But yeah, if you can. Actually, never mind, because I can get it. They just blocked our spawn that I put in the mountain. They just blocked it up, because they're dumb.
Oh, he blocked it up? He didn't even destroy it?
No, he didn't destroy it. He just probably like placed a mine right on it.
Oh, you have invincibility right when you spawn up there, so.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, when I die, I'll use that spawn.
Yeah, but it's blocked for world objects, so I gotta unblock it. Yeah, there you go, I got it. He put a miasma mine right on it. Yeah, now they got it. That was just annoying. Let's see. They freaking saw me, no. No. Good job.
Thanks.
Let's see. We're just getting jumped at the side. Surprised that our radar coverage is working so well. Aw, oh, man, did Dave get ya?
Come on, you
fucking got him. Oh, that's Benny.
What the fuck is EU doing?
I don't know, being stupid. I'm used to him being a lot smarter with his health and ammo, because I've seen him. They still haven't gotten my one radar that's over there. That's just so sad to see. Like, super sad. Oh, yeah. Hey! No. Oh, that punch you take it. I trained my whole freaking life. Yeah, that was fun. This big bang, come on, smash! The Langley! Beat that cute, Jethro! I got a spawn in mid, it's under the boxes.
Dude, rocket from Sarge in the call when we won changes everything. It's great.
Oh man. They That radar has been up like ever. He just now got it. Go ahead and take their crap out. No, he jumped.
Let's get this guy, let's get this guy. Oh, there's a Sarcher.
Alright, let's just team on the cog.
Get the cog, get the cog,
low. Alright, he's dead.
Alright, where's the Sarge?
I think Davey went.
Run, Captain!
I'm right with you.
Oh, that was... Where do you wanna go?
Let's just go to the cube. They have a turret on it. We can get you attacked through the side.
Let's rocket it.
I'll just take it down. Put my grenades up there. Run around the side.
God, damn it.
Did you go down?
Oh, I got it. It can't shoot out, so I got one.
Alright. Oh, please, no, Trigger, save me. Aww. Was doing well for a time. Was doing really well. I mean, Venny, go.
Oh, no, they're gonna get it.
No, yeah, Davey.
They got it.
Davey, such rude. Alright, I'm gonna die because cogwheel in my face. No. I found one of their radars though. They just keep getting me. I can't get close to their cube because it's like right next to where they spawn. It's stupid.
God damn you, it's fucking terrible. What the hell is he doing?
I don't even know. Well, he had 4 HP and you still need to do Katana Mi Whale.
I don't even think this is EU plague, man. This must be someone different. Because he was repairing bricks. The brick blocks. Like, what the fuck?
Well, I mean, you know, people can repair. Just something for them to do.
Oh, get Davey.
Oh, yeah, nice. We got a triple team.
Yeah.
No, I meant to reload.
I'm gonna go for their mortar. I mean, their radars. Oh, I see one.
Yeah. Double team the radar. There's another radar back behind here. I'll get
There's one right here. There's a random concrete block here. Has to be a radar. Yeah, I got one. Damn it.
Anytime you wanna. Ow. He had to have Whale come and save him.
Gotta have one mind with you to live by the instant. That's my rule.
Okay. Are we secured for Blockbuster right now? No. We have the spawn.
This fucking guy.
Well, they know where our spawn is. That's nice. I gotta set him.
God damn, we don't. We still. There's still no health and ammo at mid. Making me.
I don't know. I swear to God, it's definitely someone else playing. Maybe he's just playing better now. I don't know. I'm gonna die. True grit. No. He just said yes. It's like, what? Oh man, they got our spawn. God, I hate this so much. All I'm trying to do is sit here and do things and like trying to help.
Thank God.
Good. Alright, here we go. I'm just not safe. I'm gonna do it right here.
God damn it, now they got it.
Well, I mean, at least he finally got it there.
Oh my god, the whale is so slippery. He's fucking slippery.
Yeah, the annoying thing is, like, all the kills he's had. Come back here. Oh, I hit the metal right in front of my face. I do have a spawn right on the wall. Why are two people running away from Davey?
I'm chasing him.
Oh. Someone's breaking something. Alright, I'm gonna get this radar here. And I'm gonna put a radar. Could try. Get one right on their wall if I can. Alright, there you go. We need to build a wall or something.
You should probably come over here. Think.
I'm trying to help prepare and stuff for BB.
Building mines. We need to build mines like right here.
They'll just jump around.
David's low.
Yeah, I'm shooting them, so she can get him from behind. Good job, Whale.
Oh, Whale in the box.
He effed out.
I got his bomb. Gotta have more mines.
Oh, Whale in the box right on the front. He's coming around behind.
He's coming at our cube.
We're gonna get gas now. Whale's in the water.
Whale is one hit with a rocket.
I need to pull back so I can reload for a second.
Oh, there's one of them.
Alright, you gotta pull back.
Oh, this is so chaotic.
Oh my god, mortars.
Whale's here. Oh my god, Whale.
No, Whale freaking got me. Gadget's on it.
Fuck.
No, it's the dog. They're gonna get it, yeah. And we're all dead. That's GG. They're smart, they can just rush it in. Just spawn back and just rush straight to the second queue, because there's no way we're gonna save the front one. No chance. Just all of us go to the second, and we can probably still defend that.
Actually, first might still be salvageable. One is second.
Go to second. I'll try to just keep him back. Because Whale's down. I got Whale. They're cog. He starts setting up the defense back there with some mines and maybe a radar or two.
Yeah, I'm getting some mines up.
Oh my god, we stopped them. We pushed them back, and Nitrofun's the only defender. Except the mortars. Which still didn't get it. Man, if we had that BB, we would have won. I'm just gonna.
We were controlling mid so well after that.
Yeah. Those Cogwheels mortars really messed us up. Alright, Whale's coming in.
Yeah, I got mines up and everything. Oh, god damn it. It's me and Whale.
Start setting mines.
I already did.
I'm gonna spawn in 12 seconds. He's right on you.
Oh, come on, fucking die. Yeah,
good job. Davey.
Got him.
Okay, Cogwheel also mountain.
Yeah, I see him.
Okay, I'm gonna come with you to just also help set up infrastructure. And he called his mortars.
Fuck, he's gonna get me.
We got him. But his mortars are gonna come in, so watch out.
It's one more. Three. Holy shit, they go up high. It's three mortars.
Two, three. Yeah, only three. Alright. Just. Yeah. Start setting mines. Anyway, I can. I'm gonna get things set up. Thank you. You set up some health and ammo instead of turrets right now at our cube.
Why? Why is he putting health and ammo on the camp?
I don't get it. Just...
He builds it to help the ammo, but no more.
I know, but he's confusing me. It's definitely not you. He is so much better than that. I don't even have enough for, like, a brick. Like, I don't even have that much, and they're just stomping mid right now with buzz.
Oh, it's coming.
Yeah, so is Whale. Cog's hurt.
Got him.
Good job. Oh, Whale is attacking our cube.
Yeah, I think the turrets are Whale.
Davey's going around.
Let's get the Sarge.
Yeah, but I'm low on health, so let's try and get Davey. He's probably gonna go around instead of spawn.
Where'd he go?
He went around.
I saw his icon pop up.
Yeah, here. He's over there. See him? Right over there.
Oh, yeah, he got a spawn up. Got it.
Oh, well, there he is.
He hit himself.
Yeah, he's gonna get me. Had 37 health going into that. No, he's gonna withstand that. I'm just gonna spawn up here now.
Oh, come on, he's one hit. Alright, there you go.
Alright.
Collins.
Alright, we should be good for now.
You gotta hit that next blockbuster.
Yeah, we need to start putting some pressure. Cog, just mortar their second cube and then run back. If possible.
He has four mortars now. God damn it.
I still think they're all just like really far back. Like by their final. So I'm just gonna.
Please don't hit our cube. Okay, hit our cube.
Dang it, Davian Whale saw me.
Davian's coming.
Whale had to F out. I hurt Whale. I'm too good.
That drop. God damn it.
They're gonna get it, no.
Cogs on it. Cogs on it. It's too late.
And Whale.
Fuck.
Here we go, here we go. Let's get this. See if any are up here. No. Guy didn't hit the water, he's gonna kill me. One rocket. Here we go. Survivability.
I trained my whole freaking life for this.
Alright, here we go. If I can just keep going, I can make my way get an offensive spawn for once. Oh god, this is not good now.
What the fuck?
What?
What hit our cube?
I don't know. I'm thinking maybe mortars or maybe Whale effed on it or something.
Yeah, probably mortars.
Yeah. Alright, here we go. I'm trying to find his mortars. I'm back by their final. I found two of them. Knew they were back here. Alright, there's one. There's two.
Next blockbuster is coming soon.
Yeah, it's in 3 minutes, basically. Just gonna keep checking. Make sure it didn't set any more. Didn't set any. Alright. I'm just gonna
sit
back.
Where the fuck is EU, dude?
I don't even know.
His turns are so low.
Alright, got three of them. I found the fourth.
Where's my shovel, buttwad?
But it's protected by the turrets. I'm gonna try to sacrifice just to get the mortar. Nope. I got three out of four of them. He only has one mortar up. Nice. And it's by the second cube, protected by three turrets. I didn't have enough response, that's why I didn't put one, and they have a spawn down.
I'm out of bricks too. God damn it.
Alright, well, they are shorthanded now. Which is a big help. Alright, Cog, watch out, OJ.
Yeah, I see him.
And Davey's on a spawn. See him.
What's Davey doing?
He's on a spawn, probably trying to get the mortars and the health and ammo. Why is there ammo back here?
Fuck! No, get my help.
Oh yeah.
Well, in the box, coming on cube.
Yeah.
1.5 minutes.
Alright. Yeah. You can see his shine. So I'm gonna try and head for that thing. Because the annoying thing about Whale is he really pops his F so early into a fight.
Charlie's on the wire.
Like, he does damage to you with pops and then comes back with full health. That's the only annoying thing about them. Maybe in 1 minute.
There's a minute blockbuster.
Yeah, Cog called mortars. Whale following me.
Ooh, I got whale.
Alright, good job, but
oh my god, no, he fucking shot me. What the fuck?
I didn't shoot.
No, not you, not you.
Yeah, you good? You good? Okay, no, it's just you and Venny up. EU's gonna be popping back. They're setting up mines and radars.
They're all fucking here.
Yeah. Trying grenade. EU just spawned, so the cogwheel is coming. Our cogwheel is coming back in 2.
Cogwheel's
I'm
low.
Coming back in 6. Alright, watch out, that mine. Surprise the. Aww. Oh.
Oh, we didn't get it.
We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Did he just... Okay, for me, he just said supply drop blockbuster.
Yeah, that's what he said. He's really good to watch.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, only there,
I'm going for it, although I'm taking damage. I'm just hitting it, I'm just hitting it, I'm just
hitting it. You're Are there any turrets still?
Yeah, there's still all 3 turrets, but I'm just hitting it in one corner. I got turrets. I got it. Push.
Alright, I'm going to there.
Go. We can get this.
I'm still alive. I'm gonna attack.
He has so many turrets still up there.
Fuck, Will's here.
Yeah, just keep going. Dodge those mines. Just toss. Rocket. Just keep hitting it, man.
Fuck!
It's alright, we got one key that's good for now, and we can keep pushing. Also, our cogwheel can just mortar because they cut the roof. Oh, this is great. We got 26 more seconds left of BB. And that's what Whale does, the F-Fountain. Boof! Whale in a box. Had my way whale in a box. I'm setting up an offensive spawn right in the middle. 3, 2. Boom spawns up. I repeat, spawn.
I'm gonna try to spawn somewhere up.
Oh god. You put 5 mines all in one spot. Kind of a waste, kinda not. Cause there's no guarantee I was gonna walk over there. God. I don't even care that I'm 8-19, because I don't even care about my KD. I'm not like whale in a box. We have a turret, we have health and ammo, we have tiki's all at their wall.
Yeah, but use the spawn on the right. You see where I am? Click where I am. I'm gonna make a spawn. Right?
I'm clicking, 2 seconds. 2 seconds. 1 second.
There you go.
Boom, hey.
There are turrets right above you.
Yeah.
Don't destroy them.
Oh, yeah.
You don't want, because, yeah.
Because, yeah, they'll go cheat. Got him.
I'm gonna try to cover him out.
Yeah, let's try and brick him up if we can.
Damn it.
I kinda covered one up. We still covered him up. Enough. We got 3 spawns on their side, that's great. Alright, here we go. This is the big one. Man, I hit Alt and Tab, that's stupid. I don't need to.
Alright, which spawn are you gonna use?
I'm using the one I put right in the middle, right smack dab in the center.
Alright. I'm gonna go to the
right one.
The middle.
Middle.
Go to the middle.
Yeah, nobody ever checks that little middle box. I know where that is. Whoa, you okay?
Base.
Hey, I brought their Tony down to like 1 HP. I also put a radar down. God, I'm hurt. I trained my whole freaking life for this. Come on, you maggots! 30 seconds! Gah! Davey had the height advantage on me. I'm super surprised that they haven't gotten my spawn right now. Good job,
it's completely, completely open, by the way.
Yeah, I know, it's just getting up there. Alright, we got more.
I got rid of all the mines, just so you can charge up there.
Alright, thanks. Cog's mortars should be helpful if they hit. I'ma spawn a little back and try and get that supply drop so we can put bombs and the like. Alright, well, he got it 3 seconds before me. Alright, fine whale. Whale's going. Here we go. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's pick up the win. They're gonna win the game. Come on.
I'm just going for his mines right now. I want him to run out of bricks.
Yeah. I'm gonna come over here. I'm gonna put a large bomb. Davey's gonna see me.
Oh no, it's two bombs.
Yeah. Doesn't matter, because I'm gonna sit here and I'm not gonna let him get him. I'm not gonna let him get these mines. I don't care if I die or not. And I'm gonna get Davey.
Get nice. Davey. Make some soft charges.
Yeah, I only have enough for one. I could try and look around for anything I can see. I'm out of bricks, douchebags. No, that's helpful. Yeah, I'm a.
Tony's coming up.
Yeah, I know. I know. I see him.
Just keep on digging in. I'm coming up right now too. So.
Yeah, we got. Oh, no, I fell. Yeah.
Nice.
I fell in a hole and hit it. There you go. That's how you beat another team. Yeah.